Thursday at 11. Right now, many grads are leaving college with a diploma in one hand and a mountain of debt in the other.
You're pushing almost $200,000 in student loan debt.
Right? Yes.
Target 12 investigator Tim White combs through financial documents from every college in the state, uncovering why Rhode Island's grads have some of the highest debt in the nation.
We're looking at about $3,000 a month for student loan payments combined.
A Degree in Debt, Thursday on Eyewitness News at 11 on WPRI 12.